School head teachers across the country have today converged at the Uganda Manufacturers Association main hall in Kampala for the selection exercise of the senior five students.
The selection exercise for senior five is going well. Our school, the competition is tighter because children performed better, especially in chemistry.
Because of the good performance of the 2022 senior four candidates compared to those of 2021, top performing schools in the country have this time round increased their entry points, making the entry to senior five very competitive.
They have given us 120 students, and our cutoff is now 21. Last year they gave us 102, and our cutoff was 19. Because they have increased the number of children, our cutoff has now gone to 21.
Last year we stopped at 22. Now we are stopping at 18, meaning there must have been good performance this year than last year. And then the competition for the places in senior five this year is too high.
Officiating at the selection exercise, the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Education, Procha linked schools to objectively consider all eligible students.
I'm aware that we are all operating under challenging circumstances, and I sincerely appreciate you all for your innovations and creativity in ensuring that our schools continue operating and that students continue to learn. I urge you to continue and always be mindful that parents are equally constrained.
She, however, sounded strong caution to schools that defied government's directive of not increasing fees.
We have still noted that some schools have defied this guidance and have increased fees even without the permission of the ministry as guided. We are collecting evidence and will deal with these defiant schools accordingly. And I would like to pause here a bit and remind members that this matter is before Cabinet. And this decision for us to halt and maintain last term's fees came from Cabinet a few weeks ago.
I would like to appeal to our aid teachers to be considerate to parents of senior five learners when they spell out the admission requirements. And why? We have received reports, disturbing reports, in regard to senior one admissions, where some of our schools have given parents very unrealistic timelines.
It should also be noted that the placement or admission of any candidate is determined by the capacity of a school and choices made by the candidates. Senior five selection exercise will end tomorrow. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.